bringing you useful tips from area resources. This is Morning Connection.
Good morning, I'm Katie Kunkel. There are many benefits to breastfeeding a child. However, mothers and infants may experience a variety of difficulties mastering this. Dr. Erin Nguyen of Smiles and Motion Pediatric Dentistry is here to explain one cause and how it can be corrected. Good morning, Dr. Nguyen.
Thanks for having me.
Well, thanks for coming. So can you shed some light on how a pediatric dentist can potentially help a mother who's having difficulties breastfeeding?
Yeah, so if a mother is having recurring problems with breastfeeding, we definitely encourage they work with their pediatrician, lactation consultant, or a chiropractor that's trained in infants, but they may get a referral to us or seek our help if they're having these problems, such as extremely painful feedings, damaged nipples, mastitis, babies not staying to the latched to the breast properly, and they may even describe that the baby is clicking a lot or is a noisy eater, has a lot of gas or reflux. So we'll look at all these issues and determine the need for a phrenectomy or release of a tongue or lip tie in the mouth that can help movement of these structures. We use a soft tissue laser. It's a very simple and safe procedure that we do in the office. And when we release the tissues, get the baby back to the mom, reunite them so they can feed together, and really try to help them out with the functional part of it.
Great. And then quickly, if a tongue tie or lip tie is not treated in infancy, can they have it treated as an older child or adolescent?
Absolutely. So we've seen older kids with diagnosed speech problems get a tongue tie released with a soft tissue laser, and or if there's any problems with gapping or cosmetic concerns or lack of brushing in the area because of a lip tie, we also may recommend that as well.
Great advice. Thank you, Dr. Nguyen.
Thank you.
And to learn more, visit WEAU.com and click on Morning Connection.